Warming up on the sidelines was number 16, Kent Nix.
Quarterback Kent Nix, starting his first NFL game, shows poise as he nails Bill Asbury down the middle.
To the game for the first time as the Bear quarterback. He ignited the winning drive.
With a minute to go in the half, the Steelers try to put more points on the board. Nix hits number 45, Dick Thompson, and he gallops into Giant territory.
Kent Nix is a gifted quarterback, and he demonstrated in this, the opening game, why the Steelers had the confidence to trade Bill Nelson. Nix possesses the poise under pressure, a necessity in the NFL.
For the last second pass, number 21, Fred Willis. But the victory went to San Diego's new theory of relics.
Don Shines having his finest day as a pro. He takes a swing pass from Nix and high steps it in for the score. Pittsburgh leads by 7, 14-7.
The Steelers continue to dominate the third period. Number 45, Dick Thompson, flips into the middle and strides out with the day's longest game.
Packers days and confused.
Second period play sees Pittsburgh's Kent Nix throwing to Dick Holt for 20 yards. The Steelers have yet to cross midfield. Next, it was J.R. Roburn's turn.
Kent Nix directed the Oiler offense and passed his team confidently through the heavily favored Cincinnati Bengals.
The rookie Kent Nix pulled up 208 yards passing, 13 on this square out to Dick Thompson.
A 14-yard touchdown, and the Oilers had the lead 10-3.
He exhibits a quarterback's greatest asset, poise under pressure, as he finds Hilton with an off-balance touchdown toss. Pittsburgh leads by 10, 24-14.
Threw deep in the end zone for Gordon again, and hit him for the touchdown.
Nix and Groh capped the drive with a 5-yard touchdown that made it 13-7 Steelers with second.
Quarterback Nix appears to be an experienced veteran today.
The Steelers fought gamely to stay in the contest as quarterback Kent Nix hit J.R. Wilburn. Midway in the second quarter, the score was tied at 10-all.
Time in three victories was quarterback Kent Nix, making his first start in 3 years.
Cardinal forces, and then brilliant Roy Jefferson cleared his own path to the goal line, arriving minus number 8, Larry Wilson, and 1-2.
Jumped off the injury list, fullback Earl Gross picked up 50.